The sacred truce is all but signed. The Elven King will not participate in the truce because his daughter is missing. He suspects that she was kidnapped. The druid sent me, Altur, his apprentice, to find the Elven Princess. Reports state that she was last seen near the Great Elven Tree. I should do whatever is needed to find her, but only in the boundaries of peace.
Druid's apprentice. Good. The princess is gone. She's probably with that human she corresponded with. I'm sick of it. Peace or no peace, I quit. Take my key and my badge. Let me sleep. Be gone now.
Greetings, traveler. I am the Lady of the Lake. If you were looking for the elven princess, I know where she is. Start a fire, and then we'll talk more. The princess and her sweetheart came to me with a suggestion. If I transformed him into an elf, they would take my place in the lake. I did my part. The princess is inside a cave in the lake. If you help me, I will send you to her. The lake is under a spell and is holding me prisoner. To break the spell of the lake, you need to burn 3 objects in fire. A lover's letter, the 4-leaf clover, and some kind of a weapon.
She lured us with a promise of help. Then she kissed Morvin and froze me. Here, I took it from the lady's neck before she trapped me. Lady of the Lake intends to hurt the druid. You must save him, or there won't be peace at all. I'll stay here to help Morvin.
Even I, the Lady of the Lake, was once in love. I opened my heart to the druid and showed him the ways of magic. In return, he made a promise to stay with me forever. Alas, the druid's heart wasn't only mine. He loved the world and peace more than he loved me. He broke his promise and tried to leave. When I opposed him, he used my true name to lock me inside the lake. I could escape only if two lovers willingly agreed to take my place. I will escape. I'll track him down and take him back with me, or all of his magic won't protect him from my rage.
It's the druid's chamber!
If I can't have your love, I will have your magic!
The druid once controlled the lady by using her true name. I must find it before she drains his magic completely. Thank you. Nimue let him go. Nimue, bring the princess back and then be gone.
Great work, Apprentice Altor. I was nearly destroyed. The princess is safe. I'll take care of Morvan later. Keep the druid seal. You'll truly be a great peacekeeper. Now, call the representatives of the five realms. We have a sacred truce to establish.